plan now is to take a flight from here to Lisbon, Portugal, and then from there to Canada. Flight from here, Helsinki to Lisbon, it's about 4 hours. From Lisbon, Portugal to Canada, it's about 8 hours, so it's another long flight. Originally, I was supposed to go to Iceland, but that got cancelled due to a strike. So they rescheduled my flight to Lisbon, Portugal. And here's... flight to Lisbon, Portugal, and then from Lisbon, Portugal to Toronto. It's at 5:40, so I will land in Toronto at approximately 9:15 p.m. Originally, I should have landed at 6:15, but that got pushed back. Let me know what y'all think of my hoodie. Y'all mess with it. Nordic, Jamaican. Show some food, you know? Brother, look on the little burger themselves, man. The 12 euro. After I finish drinking this shake, I'm definitely gonna be having a bathroom emergency. Finally, some sunlight. I haven't seen this thing in Finland for months.
Do you want to look at the pictures?
Surprise my aunt, she has no idea that I'm here right now. Man, it's booming over here. Finland, you lacking. Look at that G-Wagon. Man, I like this place. I think I might move to Canada.
Go where the money is.
Mä veikkaan, et ole puhunut pitkään suomea.
Ei ihan mitään. Mä ajattelen suomen kielessä ja mä kuuntelen kaikista paljon musiikkia. Se on miten se säilyy mun mielessä.
Okei.
Okay. Mun äiti ja isä, ne puhuu englantia meidän kanssa.
Y'all, Toronto is a vibe. I wanna move here, I swear. Finland, you gotta step your game up.
Chillin', man, feeling good. Oh, 1-2.
This guy got bars. Check him out.
How about a hip hop holidays for your holidays, man? How about that? Yeah. Hey, the marvelous starving artist. Been on those lazy, it's time to take out the garbage. I do the honest. And to be honest, those recycling the flows of one and all. They make people looking like a rapper who can't get a proper. This I can sock stop. Speak.
Don't play with me, boy. Mashed potatoes, corn, plantain, cabbage, ackee and saltfish, Jamaica's national dish, corned beef, aka bully beef, hot dog, eggs. Yo, sun is shining on me. I ain't seen sun in a long time.
Oh, go on, subscribers. We're there at the West Edmonton Mall, one of the largest malls in Canada. Check out this place. In my hand, I have an awesome drink. I've heard about this in the media, and now I finally get to try it. It's called a bubble tea. People, it's a slap. 10 out of 10.
So y'all, I'm gonna try Chick-fil-A for the first time. Now, I'm gonna try the spicy deluxe. And here I have chicken strips and waffle fries. Now I'll just say what this. This is traditional Canadian poutine, fries with gravy and other stuff. This is pierogi. It's a mixture of different vegetables and cheese. And soaked up a lot of the gravy though.
Make sure you get cheese.
No, make sure I get cheese. It's been a minute since I've been here, guys, and I have to say it feels amazing. So different from Finland, like the roads are way bigger. Cars are way bigger here, like everything is bigger, even the, no offense, but the people here are bigger as well. It's a streetcar, guys. In Finland we call this the tram, but here they call it the streetcar. For me, the streetcar is what you drive on the street, and they call that thing a streetcar, which is, it doesn't make sense. Streetcar is everything you see right here. Streetcar, you know what I mean?
Why they call it streetcar, I'm not sure what the rationale is.
Like almost like the GO train.
Yeah.
This is my cousin, guys, my little cousin. My lovely little cousin. This is my lovely aunt that supports me so much.
Aww.
All the way from Canada.
All the way from Jamaica.
Yeah, all the way, yeah, you don't know one link.
Don't know, big up Jamaica every time. Hey guys. They're closed, mommy.
I'm at the end of my trip. I've been here for 2 weeks. And it has been nice. Right now my hands are freezing, literally. All the way in the background we have the CN Tower / the Drake Tower, and over there we have some high-rise buildings, skyscrapers, condos, etc. Yeah, this is the end of my trip and I'll be heading back to Finland in a few hours. Thank you for watching.